We're back at the 2024 FISU World University Championship Ski Orienteering. In today's pursuit competition, the athletes started with a time handicap from yesterday's sprint race. The course contained two different evolved looks. The athletes therefore didn't have exact feedback on the rank, adding excitement throughout the competition. In the women's race, Elin Sjagerström was going all in to secure her large head start. But yesterday's silver medalist Elin Deininger had to short the first loop, which he managed flawlessly. At the arena passage, Deininger was a few seconds ahead of Sjagerström. After fighting hard side by side, the Falcons once again led them onto different routes. Pushing hard, the Swede saved gold, 71 seconds ahead of Deininger. Swiss tailor Gidsen Dunlop challenged Norway's Sunes Sund in a tight fight and took bronze. In the men's competition, Swiss Nikola Müller and Finnish Alpo Viipola fought head-to-head on the first loop. With an impressive performance, Müller consistently pulled away and celebrated the first Swiss gold medal in these championships. Behind him, Viipola was challenged by upcoming Swiss Jan Launstein, but the Finn managed to keep the upper hand and saved the silver medal with a 10-second margin. After tomorrow's rest day, we will be back on Monday with another competition update from the middle distance.